touched perfection, her demeanor changed harshly, as if I lost my heart in a robbery. False prophecies, grand larceny, I was just another novelty for her collection. Constantly conscious of death, and yo, it bothers me. Sailing through the dark, lost in reflection on another odyssey. It all boils down to this, hands on the table, wanting balled up fists, but keep them folded modestly, revealing the hustle logically, while my mind's fucking screaming by a terminal velocity. I never really wanted an apology, it's just whatever makes you feel good about dishonesty. Played my part, engaged in idolatry, my life's a dark comedy, unconsciously written on the back of prescriptions. Back at the street pharmacy, his true colors revealed, the color of pills she gave him, rubbers and chills, hovering over her lifeless body for thrills. Righteously real, an assumed slight, presumed the reason for the kill in his mind's eye. Blood might spill in a fine lie, love might be real. I was held prisoner, found guilty without an appeal, given a shit in the first degree. That's not me, I'm not ready to hear squeals. She stayed casually still, causally tragic, rapidly willed them back to life. Dream of being healed through black magic, automatically seems like I can't win, so traumatic. The skin is problematic, my soul sent to win. I'm so erratically dramatic, she's probably ecstatic to stop dragging it out on tracks like this. Back to spit, hateful words to a face, but I'm a masochist. Living hand to mouth, mouth to fist, my fist, your mouth, endowed with the ability to make you remove that blouse. On the first night we met, plowed it to infinity, stabbed it up at close range when I saw the whites of her eyes bayonet. And if I had to summarize my life, cigarettes and the internet, take a spin on the roulette wheel to get out of debt. Rap's unreal, industrial sex, now come here slut, get blessed. Provocatively dressed, what'd you think was gonna happen when you so clearly transgressed?